What do you do when you're sitting in the campfire?
We would in the open.
Sit down,
legs
crossed, hands
on lap. And
look at that teacher.
What do we call this area? The watering hole. What do you do when you're in the watering hole? Yeah.
Try and sound out.
Try and sound out words. Yeah, you're doing a good job there. What does your sentence say?
At the kneeling table.
Is that comfy?
And we're at the waterfall.
The waterfall or the watering
hole?
The watering hole. What do you do when you're in the watering hole?
We talk about our
riding. Talk about your riding? Good. Brandon, what are you sitting on?
A wobbly chair.
A wobbly chair. Do you like sitting on that?
Yes.
Why? It helps you to focus.
Why do you like sitting here?
Because how we can lean over.
You can lean over it. What about you, Harper?
I like to concentrate.
Sorry. Because this is a high spot.
It's a high spot, isn't it? Do you like these stools?
Yes.
What about you, Piper?
Yes.
Yep. Keep an eye on your belly. It's comfy, it is. What about you, Lani?
Because it's really soft.
It's soft. Oh, very good. Lower down. You're sitting on a wobbly chair. Why do you like that wobbly chair?
Because it wobbles.
It wobbles, does it? Mikey, you're sitting at the table too, but you're sitting on a chair. How come you've got a chair?
Because I couldn't find any more balls.
Oh, do you prefer to sit on a ball, do you?
Yeah.
Why do you like to sit on a ball?
Because it's bouncy.
Because it's bouncy.
I might get the girls to let's see how quietly the girls can go and get straight onto their right.
So go back to your watering hole.